I didn't see anything.
You did not see me with someone. An old man.
What old man? Can we go?
Yes. Very well.
All right, let's get back to Midgard and see about making that key. Where's that dwarf?
Why did you not tell us Balder is the son of Freya?
He is! It's shocking every time I hear it, and yet obviously I know it. When I think about Balder and Freya...
Mimir?
Yes, lad.
Freya.
How's that, brother?
Ed, tell me Balder's vulnerability.
Balder is blessed with invulnerability to all threats, physical or magical.
Wait, what is happening?
He is bewitched not to speak of what he knows.
I am! Oh, that's it precisely. I wonder how long that's been so. Since she had my head at her mercy, or back when I figured out Balder's weakness.
I'm here.
Yes, lad?
You just said you figured out Balder's weakness.
Did I? But Balder is blessed with invulnerability to all threats, physical or magical.
Enough. This means there is a way. If he troubles us again... we will find it. Can you make it?
Is it a weapon? Armor? Or likewise an instrument of war, of which I'm a master at shaping? No? Then forget it. Even if I wanted to make such an insignificant gewgaw, I'm liable to chink my tools working on something so delicate and ladylike.
Then shingle it. Pattern weld the item with scap slag. Keep the layers thin. Alternate the overlay.
Okay, smart guy. And where do you propose to find a lump of quality scap slag? Last time I saw one, I could still get rigid down south. Shut your mouth, is that... where did you...
I had to get my hands dirty.
Well, don't just stand there. Let's do this.
What? You? You're fine with working on something that's not a weapon?
Oh, hell, why not? What? I can grow too.
Oh, watch the spine. Keep your wrist loose.
Oh, you keep your wrist loose. Yeah, I need more heat here.
Coming up. You gonna temper that steel longer?
I don't need to. I triple quenched it with Draugr oil. See?
How inventive and sanitary. You clever little beaver. Never too late to learn a new trick, is it?
No, it's not. There.
Here it is.
Nope. Don't forget this. Quit your grinning. It's downright unsettling.
It's just nice to see you together. But now the rune on your brand looks different.
Yeah, price of reforging something what broke.
I knew it. You two love each other.
Oh, cut it out, Princess. You're gonna get me all weak.
I like the new one better. Don't you?
We have work to do.
Thank you. No. My brother and me got a new project, now that we're on speaking terms.
What do you want?
With the whetstone and hammer you've retrieved for us, Brok and I can construct the Dvegrathikr, Dwarven Armor of Legend.
We just need three more mythical ingredients before we set to hammer.
Which are?
Dunno. Armor's pure legend, and the details is fuzzier than a wolver's butthole.
You expect us to find parts from a legend?
Oh, Motsognir the Dwarf King found two of them. Everyone knows that. But when he went looking for the third...
Poof! He vanished. Maybe he'll find some clues at his stronghold in Konungsgard.
And looky here. A Konungsgard entry stone. It's got your name on it. How fucking strange.